preview. Hello, Mr. Rex. I'm Winter, and this is the Korrupt Kingdoms. We are going right there. Yes, indeed, because there's lots of monsters down there, and hopefully we're also going to find the wool. That zombie looks dangerous. Hey, how'd you get down there? No, you're not supposed to be there. This area is supposed to be safe by now. Whoa, wow. Good job, Creeper. Never mind, this area is not safe at all. How could I even expect this, especially with all the lava around here and this giant hole? Do we need any more dirt, by the way? I don't think so. Should I check the last couple of... let's try. Careful now. Okay, this can be opened. Nothing in here. What else? How about this one? Oh, okay. What's in here? Oh, there we go. And now I get a complete set of leather armor that is about fire protection. Oh, okay. Oh, hi. Wait, give me a second. I need to break this. Ah, the experience is gone. Oh, well. I heard the creeper. I heard the creeper falling. I don't know from where, but this light is going to run out soon. Maybe I should do something about it here. Whatever, let's just... Okay, I'm going to leave. It's going to be faster that way. There we go. This is the way. Are there still skeletons down there? Sure hope not. This is like the last safe thing I've ever done. Okay, no, maybe it doesn't qualify for that yet. But it's getting close. Let's get ready because there's so much stuff down there. Bam! And of course they're going to be idiots and hi. No, get down, get away. There we go. This should be pretty good. Let's try to pick this up and put it here. Any immediate dangers around here? Oh my goodness, how did you get the... Oh yeah, what kind of question is that? I apparently left the hole. Because the lava has already... gone. Lava. Hey! Whoa! Right. There's that. arrows through lava. How am I going to get down there now? Details. Mobs, but hopefully it is going to be pretty safe. Now, what do I do? Okay, look at all these spawners. Wow. Alright, slowly, let's get on the side, just to avoid my own lava. Okay, I hear skellies, but I only see one. Could it be that they spawned all the way up here? I don't think so. Yeah, it shouldn't have happened. I wonder. Here, let's... I hope I don't get shot in the lava, like, maybe there's... yeah, here's stuff, like, right here. Maybe below me? There's a huge hole over there, plus a sign. I am afraid. I am really afraid. Hello there, hello there, little guy. So, they're coming from somewhere. Oh! You can take me. Hilarious lava always makes things better. Let's keep going. Oh, going. Careful. There's a creeper coming from that way. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna deal with you. Lava on health slabs is hilarious looking. Yeah, let's put this here. It should help. Zombie spawner, creeper spawner. How am I going to get those? Why did they have to make things so difficult again? But there's a skeleton over there. No, there isn't. Okay, you and you. Hey, get in there. Gonna getcha. Gonna getcha. Getcha. Oh, zombie testificate. That would be... I wonder if it would be possible to... Holy cow, I just realized we found potions of... splash potions of weakness in the dispensers in the previous episode. And I have golden apples. I can heal the certificates. Ooh. There is an optional... Oh wow. There is an optional emerald block for the monument. That would be a way to acquire it, except I don't think that's the way you're supposed to do it. Well, the rules did not say you couldn't obtain it that way. I don't know if there is another way you're supposed to get it. I think you're supposed to just find it, like all the other blocks. I need to read that sign at first. I'm going to make sure this area is completely safe. This looks cool, by the way. Here we go. Indeed, I can heal 2 testificates or 3. I don't remember how many golden apples I have. Also, I think I left them at the previous intersection. Jeez, where did they put the wool this time? If I leave the water here... Oh, right, the sign. Let's not zoom in with Optifine. Here we go. Here lies King Arthur, King of the Brits. Wasn't expecting that. How did he get all the way over here? Minecraft did not even exist when it was around here. I think this is decently... Oh, I forgot all the spawners on that side! I should take them out before the lava decides to disappear forever. By the way, didn't... Yeah, I still hear skeletons. I guess they are maybe outside of this building, so I shouldn't have to worry about them. I am worried. All over the place. There we go. Took care of all the spawners. And I'm level 26. I can... I think I'll enchant maybe some armor or a bow. A bow is good. I already have a power too, but I can get better. Maybe... I don't really need infinity with all the... arrows I have right now. But flame would be nice. Goes. Oh, that was funny looking. I really don't like the idea of getting down there without a lava a water bucket on my bar. But that's the way it goes. Also, the lava makes a bit of light down here, which is always nice. There's some experience orbs from all the mobs I knocked down here. Careful. Oh wait, this is sand! Ah, well, the water and the lava have already updated it, so if anything was going to happen here, it should have by now. Da-da-da-da, we got the wool. I'm just scared about this. Whoa. What was that? I could have sworn I saw something like smoke particle. Maybe it was just a glass breaking. Yeah, it was probably it. I really am worried by the presence of all the sand. But let's get the pink wool! Pink wool! Pink wool! Pink wool! And... get out of here! Is this all there is to this room? I feel like digging and yet I feel like I would be... dooming... myself. I'm curious. I need to know. Maybe it is a good spot to hide if anything happens. Nothing? 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 And nothing. Okay, then I got some sand. I can make some extra TNT. Boop. How much did I get, actually? Let me check. 7. Let's get to eat. Boop. Okay. That's good. Let's leave at once towards... I need to find the next intersection. I'm not bringing the wool back to the monument. I will go back to the monument only when I will have all the wools and metal blocks. Boop. Boop. Because diamond is metal. So I need to go to the next intersection and then it's going to be moving time. I'm going to get... Maybe it's time to clean this up. If water behaves the way I expect water to behave. Whee! It's not really that perfect, but ooh! Oh wow! This turkey is almost perfect! Also, I get cobble, and I need to get some extra cobble. I could get it from my intersection, but I might as well get it here. Where I'm going to burn it, because there's still lava around. Here we go. I hear Skelly. Just a tiny bit. Maybe a bit more. Cobble's always nice. Just in case I find ghasts. Or things like that. But yeah, I need to find the next intersection and then move all of my stuff there. I left a lot of things at the intersection before the forest, the jungle area. All the stuff I thought were not necessary to bring, but there's still a couple of things. There's also my watermelon farm over there, but I don't need it because I got tons of those. These. Boop, 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 boop. Alright, I think I'll leave. Hey, there's not enough glowstone over here. There we go. Maybe this isn't too safe either, actually, here. Just a couple more. I always need more glowstone. I never have enough glowstone here, just in case. I may need you. Oh! Right, the redstone. Should I? What? Why does it go all the way down here? Wait. Oh. Okay, to get to the other dispenser. Okay, I thought I found something, but I really didn't. Oh, and also I trapped myself. I always have the need to get more TNT. I can never have enough TNT. Go, get up here, get up here. Should I get back and place the wall where at my base, or should I be looking for the next intersection? I hate looking for things. Well, let's examine things. In this whole room, the only lava fall, the only natural lava fall is around here that they didn't create is that way. I don't think that it would be there. What? Where? Oh crap! Did he fall in lava? I think he fell in lava. That's awesome. I totally did not see that enemy. I was just looking around and brrrr, angry. So yeah, I think that lava is there for a reason. Because it wouldn't make any sense otherwise to just place lava on the wall over there. So I feel like that should be... That deserves some checking out. Here. Oh, hi, hello. Hello! Get away! Boop, I have power too! Oh wow, we dropped the bow! Anything important? I don't think it was enchanted, so probably no. Here, anything down here? No, not really. Okay, slowly, I have the wool on me. Plus, everything I own, so... let's try not to die. What's there? Is that a hole? That looks like a hole. I know the map maker always tries to make things easy to see. In his own words, easy to see but difficult to reach. So I really think that lava is there for a reason. I think I'll check out that hole. Yes, definitely. I need to bridge again! Sudden realization. Here, let's see if I can't get on top of this building. Hello. Here, oh, let's try not to splash potion. The poison on me. That's a verb. Oh! Splash potioning. Oh, seriously, where did you? Where did you? Where did you? Why did you? This guy is going to stop moving. There, you found the staircase. Are you happy? I bet you're happy. I bet you're really happy. Oh, oh, look at that, 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 look at that. Perfect. Perfect. Awesome. Oh, it is an elf slab. Here, let's take care of this. I'm going to get up there safely. Can I get through the wall? That doesn't seem feasible. The ladder is mostly safe because of the lights, so I feel like bridging here would be safest, even though it can't possibly be safe to bridge over lava like that, especially if stuff is going to fall on me. What the heck? Oh, I did not place it. I did not place that block. I feel like the bridging could be skipped, so I'll be right back with you guys once I'm up there. Do 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 do. Oh no, another drop! Again, I was expecting to see the next area and then instead there is a drop. Aww. I ran out of picks while getting here, so I can't dig a staircase, and I'm also almost out of blocks, so I can't build a staircase either, but there it is! Made of stone bricks? No, smooth stone, that's lame. No, I'm kidding. Oh, so much stone. So much stone, I'll never have to think of it and worry about it ever again. Soul sand. Oh, we're getting into nether territory where we will start seeing blazes and gas. Actually, we did that already. This is probably not supposed to happen. I think this is the thing that... that glitch we experienced some time ago with Optifine and signs not displaying text. So we will never know what these zones are, what these areas are called. Oh no! Yeah, I don't know how... well, text is gone, there's nothing I can do. Optifine's fault. Oh. Creepy. But yeah, we have an obsidian place and a redstone lantern place and a soul sand place, and this is an intersection. So yeah, now it's time to do some off-camera work and bring all of my stuff all the way down here. So thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. Wow. yeah, there's light to put up there again. I did not plan this really well. I'll have to put lots of light up there. Also need to get glowstone. Let's see, I'm curious to see what's in the next area. This one here, I'll go in the one... Oh, that's long. I don't want to go where the soul sand is, and the obsidian probably is not a very good idea either, so let's check what's here. Please tell me that sign has stuff on it. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Hello. Preview! Oh, this area is huge! With lots of lava too. Enjoy the far render distance. Oh my goodness! Okay, I see! I was like, is that supposed to be there? Why am I picking these arrows up? It's happening! Alright. That's nice. We'll do this next time. So, I hope you enjoyed yourself. And yes, next episode. The unknown redstone lantern area.